There have been instances wherein the runner has come back and registered twice, or he has forgotten that he had registered earlier and again made a fresh registration, or he has made multiple attempts to register. All this leads to duplication, and duplication is a loss to event organizer, as those many extra bibs will be printed. And there is a security element involved, which means another runner or any other participant can misuse it. If the runner has paid twice, we initiate the refund. We look at duplication with a view to make sure that the data is correct and unique.